That freeway sign that you may have seen on Highway 101 that says it's happening in Soledad, it's getting a facelift. New sign's going to look like this when it goes up in about a month. It will also have the city's new slogan, Gateway to the Pinnacles. But you wouldn't know the city is actually a gateway because Soledad doesn't show up on Google Maps when you try and get direction to the country's newest national park, the Pinnacles. The story from Action News reporter Felix Cortez.
It seems Google Maps doesn't know all the routes into the country's newest national park, the Pinnacles. One of the main entrances right through Soledad never shows up.
Soledad is claiming they're the gateway. So we're going to try to get that changed so that we get some recognition here. So when people are internetting, Googling, Appling it, whatever you want to call it, that we show up.
There are two entrances to the Pinnacles, an east and west. But the west entrance is never an option in Google Maps. Whether coming from the south or north or the Monterey Peninsula, drivers are directed through Hollister or King City to the east entrance.
As if that's not enough, try getting directions from Soledad. Google Maps will send you on a 54-mile trip through King City when the park entrance is only 11 miles down this road.
Get that changed so that we can show up on that.
Soledad Mayor Fred Ledesma has sent letters to the CEOs of Google and Apple requesting they update their apps so Soledad shows up on the map. The mayor says at stake are millions of dollars expected to be generated now that the Pinnacles is a national park.
We've got to get talking to some people and get us on the map because we want more occupancy, you know. We're doing good now. We're doing actually really well for the month and everything. But still, it can always be better.
Looks like Soledad will get its wish late Wednesday afternoon. A Google spokesperson said their team is looking into adding the west entrance as a route. It should be updated within weeks, if not sooner. In Soledad, Felix Cortez, KSBW, Action News 8.